What were the skies like when you were young?
They went on forever. We lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds in them, and they were long and clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would all turn. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that. You might still see it in the desert.
The skies in the Southwest are spectacular.
Yeah.
You were born in Chicago, yeah. Right? And then...
And we came to Arizona when I was 4 and left when I was 14.
Oh, so you really went to grade school and everything there.
Yeah.
So you grew up hot.
Yeah. I learned how to walk across the tar with a towel. You run 15 steps or so and throw the towel down, stand on it, pull your feet out and run some more and throw the towel down. Or find the tiniest piece of shade where something it's... You know, the littlest thing was, and you'd stand on your tiptoes in that piece of shade till you could run further.
Did you have irrigation ditches?
Yeah.
That was like the center of my life.
All the pop bottles in the irrigation ditches.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
and
canals.
Little guppies and frogs and, yeah.
Did you live like in a suburb? Where did you live in Phoenix?
I think all of Phoenix is a suburb, isn't it? I don't know.
I guess so.
I think so. And they were just building it up so there'd be track houses and then a couple of fields and an old farm and an orchard and more track houses. So.
What did you play when you were a kid? And who did you play with?
Well, we moved a lot. I'm thinking of now, when you asked me that, of this time about 64, 65, and I had a couple of friends at school, usually boys, a couple of boys, and I think most of the time we made up games. We'd climb trees and make up dance routines or shows or stuff, or I don't know, we made up games. Mostly, I think I played horses, now that I think of it.
Mm.
I'd be a horse, and I'd run through the fields making horse sounds.